here's another fun craft to do to make an alien, but we're going to make it with our handprints. So you need your hands. It's very tickly when you do this. Normally at camp, we end up doing this for you, but this time I'm not there to do it, so you're going to have to do it on your own. Get mom to help, dad, older brother. All right. So once we got it all painted up,